that was stunning.
Wyatt Six got it right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Big Bronson Reed!
You know, Pat, last week on Monday Night Raw, Big Bronson Reed would go toe-to-toe with the Celtic Warrior Sheamus. Now, remember how this match came about. Reed said, why are we celebrating 15 years of Sheamus in WWE when you should be talking about me?
Disrespected Sheamus in his eyes. Obviously, we're just weeks away from SummerSlam. Well, less than weeks away, I'm sorry.
A week from Saturday.
Bingo.
And his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
So how does Pete Dunne figure into all this? Well, let's take it back to Monday Night Raw last week, and this is the matchup we were talking about, Sheamus and Big Bronson Reed. Sheamus would catch Bronson Reed and pick up the victory. Bronson Reed, very bitter, very upset, but then he was attacked inexplicably by Pete Dunne. And as Sheamus went to shake Dunne's hand, remember they used to be cohorts in the Brawling Brutes, Dunne would come from behind Pat and attack Sheamus.
Yeah, the two lads obviously did not see eye to eye. Pete Dunne shrugs, Big Bronson Reed hits a tsunami, and none of it makes sense to anybody.
Pete Dunne was asked last week about the situation with Sheamus. Dunne said, I'm not here to lift people up. I'm here to tear people apart. And he said, don't ask me, ask Sheamus what his problem is. And again, these guys used to be members of the Brawling Brute. Sheamus, uh-oh, look who's here, Sheamus! Taking out Pete Dunne, this match hasn't even started.
Dunne's locked up.
And I don't think it's gonna start. It was supposed to be Reed and Dunne.
Pete Dunne is locked up, still on the ground after a knee from Sheamus.
And now Bronson Reed and Sheamus beating the hell out of one another. And Sheamus catches Reed and drops him to the mat. And Pete Dunne sent over the top rope. Sheamus said last week, I don't get it. Why does everybody have a beef with me?
Sheamus just wants to have a pint. And kick people's ass.
And went for the bro kick, and Pete Dunne rolled out of harm's way. And now a bro to Bronson Reed.
Come on!
Sheamus clearing house before the match can even start.
Sheamus will not be the brunt of the attack by any of these guys. The Celtic Warrior's done playing games. And he's got his eyes set on Pete Dunne.